Liliana Gil.
I'm originally from Colombia.
The Latino heart has absolutely no language, but it is Latino.
We have the ability to influence if we stick to it, believe in it, and take action.
I mean, things are changing. It's no longer this isolated immigrant thing, but all of a sudden is a cool thing. I can't wait for the census next year, because I think it's gonna blow everybody, you know, away when they see the real numbers. You know, as a professional, I quickly realized there was power in understanding that trend. And one thing is the intellect of knowing the facts and figures, and the other one is being able to live it and feel it.
The Hispanic population, you may be missing out. The home base at the Arlington Ballpark, where the Texas Rangers are going to take on the Boston Red Sox. This is so exciting because, as always, I'm bringing you the exclusive, not just on what happens in pop culture, but what does it mean to you, marketers and business people.
Let me give you data, because that's what we do with Moments to Culturize, Hispanic-owned business.
So, Moments to Culturize is not just about ethnicity and things like that. It's about what ticks in America today, and of course, pageants have a long-standing history for us, particularly in the state of New Jersey. I am right here in the middle of Bogotá, Colombia, where we are getting ready to celebrate Christmas. As you see, the nativity is right behind me, and there are many nativity scenes right now in many countries in Latin America that are waiting for December 24th, which is tonight, when little baby Jesus is gonna be born. That day you see me all glammed up because I am ready for Model Latina. Yes, indeed, you've heard about those other modeling contests out there, but this one is like no other because it's reaching the fastest growing segment in the U.S. that you hear me talk about all the time.
But I have some insights for you, because Valentine's Day, you may not realize, in some countries in Latin America, is actually not today. It is in September. It's called the Day of Friendship and Love, El Día del Amor y la Amistad. But it doesn't matter. Any chance we have as Latinos to celebrate, we're going to jump into the occasion. And today, we will be celebrating with you.
Today, I am right here in the middle of the action, where everybody's getting ready for the big show, the most glamorous night in Hollywood. And yes, we are here to talk about business, because even in the middle of glamour, we find a lot of important facts and figures that you guys need to know about.
The Latin Grammy Awards are in Las Vegas one more time, but I am here to give you a different twist at what happens at the Grammys. Camila is one of those groups that has a great following on digital and social media, over 800,000 friends on Facebook alone. Imagine if you were a brand that were creating content that was actually...
Como pueden ver, la diversidad de nuestros países es algo maravilloso, y así seguimos con colorido todos estos países unidos, pero lo más rico, celebrando con un buen sabor.
No solo exclusiva, sino en pleno sótano del Hotel Mandalay, porque se estaba escondiendo a los fans.
Oh, wow. Imagínate. Y sin ley, ¿verdad?
Sin ley, estaba sin ley, pero muy guapo mi Beto Cueva.
Visita univision.com Uniclave Bedoyecta y podrás tener la oportunidad de ganar 2 boletos a México cortesía de Bedoyecta y Aeroméxico. Sorprende a tu mamá.
Y gracias al poder del internet y de las redes sociales, todos ustedes pueden tener el acceso exclusivo a todo lo que pasa detrás del Latin Billboard en concierto.
So, follow me on Twitter @LiliGil and stay tuned for more Moments to Culturize. Bye.